with Vermont and Lake Champlain in the distance. I am in Mariah, the town of Mariah, New York, which is the home of Johnny Podres, the most famous Brooklyn Dodgers, 1955 World Series MVP, born September 30th, 1932 in nearby Witherby, New York. Wow, I did not know that.